Hi guys, so today we are going to be watching My Life with the Walter Boys. So I've seen a lot of videos on it. I've seen the whole, like, you know, it's like the summer I turned pretty, there's someone like Conrad, there's someone like Jeremiah, things like that. So let's watch it and let's see what team I am by the end. Yeah, so we know there's going to be tragedy at the beginning because the trailer kind of gave that away. So there's a reason why she goes and lives with them on a farm.
Uncle Richard, what are you doing here?
Jackie.
We paid tribute to fashion designer Angelica Howard. Her husband and eldest daughter, who 6 months ago
like, they made this show as tragic as it can be. Like, they said, the whole family. We're killing the whole family off. That's a bit too much for me, honestly. Imagine going from New York to, like, a house with people you don't really know, and this is, like, your life now. That boggles my mind.
Oh, hey guys, can you stop that for a second? This is Jackie, that's Alex and Isaac.
Okay, can we talk about how Alex is literally Gilbert from Anne with an E? Oh no, I'm falling in love again. Now I feel like I have to be team Alex right now because I was team Gilbert forever. Like, my mom bought me a pillow, a blanket, a poster, a phone case, all with Gilbert on it. So I don't know, I feel like now I have to be team Alex, maybe?
Hi.
Hello.
This is Will. Will, this is Jackie. Will's our oldest.
Farkle from Girl Meets World. I love that. I love that he's in this. That just makes this show even better. Right, can we not do the whole slow motion thing? That would be great.
Introduce yourselves.
She'll figure it out.
That's Cole.
How many of these kids are George and Catherine's?
You didn't know. All of them. There's 8 of us kids. Plus Lee and Isaac are cousins on dad's side.
Now that's what I call a big ass family.
You make yourself at home, okay?
Yeah. Don't worry about it, New York.
Yeah, I just feel like the way he talks to her is already kind of just rude and not in a good way. And I'm not kind of a fan already, so.
She's been through. Even you must feel a little sorry for her.
She's gonna have to learn to take a little rough and tumble, okay? She'll never survive here otherwise.
Her whole family died, and he's saying she needs to survive. Unless you've been through that, you don't know what she's going through.
She's so much like her.
Everyone says that.
Actually planning a trip to come see her when...
This is really depressing. They made this really, really drastic by killing her whole family.
I loved you, Mom. And we made a promise to each other that we would always be there for each other's families if they ever needed us.
I still love the whole, like, best friends thing. Like, you know, like, women are best friends and she trusted her to have her daughter when she died, if she died and stuff, or, like, the whole family died, so.
Hear that skateboard, that's gonna stay home. Why are you in school again?
Mom.
You're gonna get a suspension.
Oh my god, that amount of people in one kitchen gives me so much anxiety. Holy cow. Why does she... The fact that she, like, takes out what she's wearing like that and puts it on the bed every morning, that's a whole next level of organization.
Come on, New York. Get in.
Okay, but the way that Alex just got out of the car so she could go in, that was cute. That was sweet. I am Team Alex right now, I'll tell you that already, and we've only been in like 15, 20 minutes, so.
Are you okay?
I'm fine.
We'll show you where your class is.
Really?
Yeah.
Can't have you getting lost on your first day.
That's sweet. The brothers are actually really cute and sweet. Oh my god.
What do you think?
It's big.
It's not, like, at all. It's probably one of the smallest high schools I've ever seen, actually. She's in Heartland. Now she's in this, making out with him.
Okay. She's girlfriend?
Yeah, sometimes. Cole doesn't really date. Like, he has girls that he hooks up with, but he always...
Of course he does.
Hi, Alex. Can I sit here?
Sure.
Don't stop for me.
That's okay.
I'm already kind of invested.
Hi, I'm Jackie Howard, and I just moved here from New York.
And what brings you from the Big Apple to Silver Falls?
Oh, don't ask her. No. What is she supposed to say? Oh, I'm here because my entire family died.
Change of scenery. Just getting some of that good old country air.
Uh-oh, I'm falling in love.
Shocker, he's not good at school.
Wow, very impressive. You also added a number of new activities since your family's accident.
I can't just get good grades if I want to go to Princeton.
Are you only looking at Princeton? I mean, that's a tough school to get into. Maybe we could think about a backup.
What kind of counselor? You're telling her she has great grades and she's doing activities. Why are you telling her to look at a different fucking college?
Last school was very supportive of my goals.
Her last school was supportive. Why can't you be?
Uncle actually told me you would stop seeing your friends, that if you weren't at school or your extracurriculars, you just stayed at home alone.
Yeah, because my family died.
Thank you. I don't know what people expect from people, like, let them fucking deal and cope.
No, I didn't stop seeing my friends. They stopped seeing me.
I really want to help you.
You're not very good at your job.
Yeah, Uncle.
Yeah.
Hey, what you doing?
Let me help you.
But
see, that's not cool. That's just annoying. Like, stay in the fucking line.
These are always good.
I don't know what's happening right now.
Hold this.
The whole school is so shook out of their mind.
Grace.
Apparently her mom was like some fashion designer.
Grace.
And she died like 6 months ago in a car accident. Really sad, actually. Hi. Holy shit.
Let's go! Hit
it! Of course, we have football. A boy who can't play football once again.
Jackie, you're like the luckiest girl in this whole school.
Grace.
What? I mean, think about it. Jackie's landed in boy heaven, okay? There's Danny with the act rebooting thing going on. There's Isaac, the cool dude. Alex, the bookish shy guy. Nathan, the musician. Lee, the edgy skater. And then, of course, there's Cole. You can't define it, okay? It's just... the Cole effect.
We don't, no, we're not doing that. The Cole effect is not a thing.
Boys are like, what's up, bro? And they see him in the hallway, and why the freshman girls line the parking lot at 3:30 every day just to see him drive past. Hey, wait!
Really, you're gonna leave her on her first day? Shocker.
Look, I don't know who you think you are or whatever, but I mean, Cole likes his girls a lot less vanilla than Miss J. Crew over here.
Vanilla, says her.
He was just being nice. Just watch it. I'm not buying this little orphan Annie act.
If I was her, I would have punched her so hard in the face. No way.
I love your bag. It looks almost authentic.
It is authentic.
No, I don't think so. My mom designed a range for that brand. The leather's too thin, and the logo should be stitched on the inside. Not printed. Shall we check?
Exactly. Beach.
Parker. Hey, bon appetit. Yes. Let
me know when you're...
Ruffles!
That was not funny. That was a real snake. If I ever put that shit near me, I would have taken the snake and I would have choked you with it, actually.
Stop! Stop! Stop it!
I take it someone might not be over there. Close encounter with the wildlife. It's been a day.
Why? Because you couldn't play football? Oh, I love horses. They are so freaking cute. Dogs and horses. The two animals that just, they get me.
This is Custard.
Custard!
He's a beauty.
He's a beauty. Oh gosh. We're already having a little bit of a moment.
Let me take you out for a ride.
Boy, you just get, no, we can't do this. She's been here for less than 24 hours.
Aaron's here.
Great.
Murphy's my favorite though.
Murphy, there's another one. Look at the big baba.
You all right?
All us kids? Yeah, some better than others. You'll have to learn if you're gonna be a real Walter.
I'm not a Walter. I'm a Howard.
Oh, well.
Oh, yeah. Sorry, I
feel bad because he didn't mean it. He didn't mean it like that, but obviously she's gonna be offended.
Thanks for sticking up for me before in class.
Sure, yeah.
Oh my God, he's so Gilbert. I can't think of anything else when I look at him except Gilbert.
Tomorrow will be easier, okay?
You said you were gonna call me.
Yeah, well, something came up. Sorry.
Oh, the family is broke. I don't even care at this point. Do what you want. Not my issue.
Hi, Olivia.
Bye, Nika.
He doesn't even have girls in his room when he shares his room with his brother. How?
He used to be the best quarterback in the county, but he smashed up his leg last winter. He can't play anymore.
I'm not gonna lie, that doesn't really affect me. Like, if you're gonna make him like Conrad lost his mom, which is why he was an asshole for a while. This guy lost football, and he's a bitch. Those are very two different situations. And this boy is not like Connie Baby, so. Did Conrad, like, use Shayla in season one? Yes. But did he sleep with her best friend? No. Did he sleep around? Not that they show in the show, so they're showing this guy pretty, like, bad.
Cole lived for football.
Holy hell. What now? Don't use that. Don't use the shampoo you don't know.
What? No. No, no, no.
There's a bet that you'd rather skip school than, you know, go with bleached hair.
Well, I would call my uncle and be like, get me the out of this place. I'm not living here. I'm not living like this. Fuck this. This is horrible. This is horrendous. That's rough. It's really not that bad, but I guess for high school, it's bad.
Haley's parents won't pay for it. They think we're too young. So you think
Honey.
Maybe...
Believe me, I wish we could help, but...
Why is it so hard to wait to get married if you don't have the money? Boy, they don't have any money. They're in the negative, so no, they're not going to pay for your fucking wedding.
Hey, Jackie.
Hi.
Oh, is this your locker?
Yeah.
Oh, it looks just so much better.
Maybe I could borrow when you're done?
Sure. I'll see you later, Jackie.
Why is he running away when his brother is, like, walking towards her?
Whoa. Who takes this many notes?
Me.
Not dorks like you.
Okay, make fun of me. Okay, sure.
Hi.
Hi.
For a counselor, honey, you're are out. Just saying.
What are you doing?
Walking into class.
Why? Why does she need to be walked to class?
Guess I'll see her after school in New York?
Guess. We live in the same house, so yeah.
What? Jackie, the god of all guys is flirting with you.
The god of all guys?
Brown. What makes him think he can just have anyone? Okay, Jackie, you can't define it, okay? But you can't ignore it. It's like I told you, it's the Cole effect.
That's ridiculous.
Babe, we could just wait a little bit.
No, I'm going to fix this.
The male ego, everybody.
Tony, I can't play football anymore, okay? I'm not getting a scholarship. Sort of let my grades slip a little bit.
Come on, Cole.
I don't know what to, like, I just, this is his backstory that he can't play football because his leg is, like, you know, hurt or whatever. Now he can't get a scholarship, so now he's just gonna flop it out. I'm over it already.
It's just, I want something of my own, okay? And if I can't leave this town, then maybe I can at least leave home.
You can still leave the town. Like, you can figure, if you really want it, you can figure it out, hun.
Do you have any idea who it was?
A house full of boys and you're gonna snitch? That's gonna end well.
Whoa. So you snitched?
Snitched?
We have this thing with us kids where we never tell on each other. So when they find out you snitched, well, you're gonna wanna let them cool off.
I would snitch. Either I would snitch or I would do something worse. Maybe I'd put that, like, balding shampoo in their fucking, you know, shampoo. And then, haha, very funny, right?
For you.
Thanks. Hey!
It's not so bad.
You're back!
No. I wouldn't even, this is not funny, this is not fun, I would not be doing this. She should have taken that and just thrown it in the water. This is the thing though, this shot of him in that color shirt, the background, it's a good shot of him. I just really wish his hair was not blonde. Like, I really wish he was brunette, but that is a really good shot of him.
I was headed for Alabama for college.
Alabama.
About a bet with Isaac this morning?
It was a joke, okay?
Maybe ask Jordan what he's got on camera.
Dude, well, seriously?
Alex snitched for her? Shocker.
Mom!
I just like the peace and quiet.
Imagine, I would stay up for the peace and quiet later on in the night as well.
And if you want to brainstorm on how to get him back, let me know.
See? That she honestly should have brainstormed with him and gotten them back. 100% I would have.
Hold on. Is everyone mad at me?
Well, yeah, you snitched.
Well, you did press the nuclear snitch button. They're mad at Alex, too. They'll get over it.
And Benny. Jackie, Parker, and Benny.
Wait, she just got here and she gets her own room in her own bathroom?
Excuse me?
Really, Catherine, forget it.
Jackie.
What the hell is going on?
I knew you'd take her side.
Please.
He ran so fast to, like, make sure she's okay. And that green looks...
You okay? Let me show you something. Come on up.
Oh my god, why is that kind of really cool? That loft in the barn is sick.
Make yourself at home.
Thank you, I would.
I come here sometimes when it gets to be too much in there.
A place to go and it's too hectic in the house. Super cute.
Thank you for sticking up for me yesterday. Again.
Don't worry about it. Stupid pranks get on my nerves.
Why is he, like, actually kind of the cutest?
Jackie, you should be on here.
Wow.
Pick a color. No, don't look.
Oh, I'm falling in love. Oh no, I'm falling in love again.
Hey, Alex, come on. Alex!
I feel like that's not that, like, scary. It's not that high. It's just, hey, jump in it. Oh, she almost, did anyone see she almost hit her foot right on, like, the edge? Oh, that would have been horrible.
Wait a sec.
Good.
What are you doing?
That's what we need.
Jackie, remember what I said about living a little?
Yeah, it is.
Jackie? I'll, see you later, okay?
The fact that Alex, like, backs off is, like, just sad.
You coming?
Maybe another time.
Again?
Again? What? Alright guys, so that is the end of this video. That was the first two episodes. Obviously, I'm going to be watching all of the episodes, so the next ones are 3 and 4. But right now, I am Team Alex. He just seems like the better choice right now. But yeah, I hope you enjoyed. Please like and subscribe. That would be great. And I'll see you later.